Okay, boys. Fun's over. Come on out. All right, folks. Calm down. Go about your business. You jokers will be gone soon. Now, why y'all want to come into my town and start trouble? And scare all these nice people? You ain't got nothing better to do than to come into Bill Sharp's town and show your ass.
What'd you just do to our sheriff?
Now you can get the Marshal.
Marshal!
Should we wait inside?
Can we just leave?
After you.
Move that buckboard long ways across the street from the saloon. I want six men, six rifles behind it. I want two men, two rifles up on this roof, two men, two rifles on that roof. All the barrels aimed at that front door. Somebody get poor Bill out of the goddamn street. You in the saloon. You got 100 rifles aimed at every way out of that building. You got one chance to get out of this alive. You and your nigger come out right now with your hands over your head, and I mean right now.
Is this the Marshal I have the pleasure of addressing?
Yes, it is. This is U.S. Marshal Gil Tatum.
Na wunderbar, Marshal. I have relieved myself of all weapons, and just as you have instructed, I am ready to step outside with my hands raised above my head. I trust, as a representative of the criminal justice system of the United States of America, I shan't be shot down in the street by either you or your deputies before I've had my day in court.
You mean like you did our sheriff? Shot him down like a dog in the street.
Yes, that's exactly what I mean. Do I have your word as a lawman not to shoot me down like a dog in the street?
Well, much as we'd all enjoy seeing something like that, ain't nobody gonna cheat the hangman in my town.
Fair enough, Marshal. Here we come.
They're a little tense out there. So don't make any quick movements and let me do the talking.
Come ahead. You unarmed?
Yes, indeed, we are. Marshal Tatum, may I address you and your deputies and apparently the entire town of Daughtrey as to the incident that just occurred?
Go on.
My name is Dr. King Schultz. Like yourself, Marshal, I'm a servant of the court. The man lying dead in the dirt, who the good people of Daughtrey saw fit to elect as their sheriff, who went by the name of Bill Sharp, is actually a wanted outlaw by the name of Willard Peck, with a price on his head of $200. Now, that's $200 dead or alive.
The hell you say?
I'm aware this is probably disconcerting news, but I'm willing to wager this man was elected sheriff sometime in the past 2 years. I know this because 3 years ago, he was rustling cattle from the B.C. Corrigan Cattle Company of Lubbock, Texas. Now, this is a warrant made out by Circuit Court Judge Henry Allen Laudermilk of Austin, Texas. You're encouraged to wire him. He'll back up who I am and who your dear departed sheriff was. In other words, Marshal, you owe me $200.